I'm going to prepare it. I'm going to show you how I'm using my berry shaker. I'm going to demonstrate this with on the white lady. First of all, I'm going to fill up the shaker with all the ingredients. Once I have all the ingredients there, I'm going to fill up the shaker with a good quality of ice, up to the 3/4. This is important during the shaking, that the ice helps me to make the drinks nice and cold. Once I have everything there, I'm going to close the shaker with a strainer first. Nicely gently sits on the body. Finally, I'm going to close it with a cap, which just goes gently on the top without slamming it. Once I have it, I place the shaker into my hands. It sits on 2 middle fingers. Close the rest of the fingers around the body. With my other hands, just place it with the thumb on the top of the shaker, and the other fingers just goes around the body. And this helps me to secure the shaker and allows me to create perfect rotation during the shake. I'm going to prepare it.